53 divided by 100. 53 is less, therefore complete. Always complete with 0, here 0 point. Is not less. 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 530, but not greater. Multiplied by 6 is 600, is greater. Multiplied by 5 is 500. Subtract 30. There is not number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Point is here. 300. 100 multiplied by which number? 100 multiplied by 4 is 400, is greater. Multiplied by 3 is 300. Okay, is not greater. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish.